Have you ever looked at your pictures and wish they were sharper and more vivid? When you print photos, making sure they have enough dots per inch, DPI in short, is one big way to get clearer results. DPI measures the level of detail in an image. The higher the DPI, the more dots are packed into each inch, and the more crisp detail comes through. Luckily, it's easy to adjust the DPI of the image with Photoshop. Tweaking this setting can take your prints to the next level. So, are you curious how it works? Keep watching to learn the ins and outs of changing image resolution in this popular photo editing program. I will also look at why DPI matters in printing. But let's start with the basics. DPI stands for dots per inch. It tells you how many tiny dots appear within 1 square inch of an image when it prints. The more dots packed in each inch, the more detailed and sharp the picture will be. Low DPI images turn out blurry and pixelated in print. Most home printers need photos to have at least 300 DPI for the best quality results. But aiming higher, like 400 or 600 DPI, really makes detail pops. Landscapes, vivid event shots, pin sharp portraits, they can all benefit from bumping up DPI before you print. For Photoshop users, it's relatively easy to change the DPI of an image. So, let's take a closer look at how to do it. First, open your chosen photo file in Photoshop. In the next step, you need to click the image in the upper menu and then select image size from the drop-down menu. This action will open the image size window where you need to check the box next to resample. This lets you add and reduce pixels to change resolution. Now, in the resolution field, simply type your desired DPI. Anywhere from 300 to 600 is good target. There. The last thing you want to do is to hit OK and save your changes. It's that simple. This process tweaks pixel density for sharpness with resizing or cropping your image. Understanding and adjusting DPI gives your images a real advantage when it comes time to print. Crisp details, vivid colors, tech-sharp focus. It's all possible when your shots have enough density. So, tweak that image resolution in the Photoshop toolbox. Boost it up from normal 72 DPI to 300, 400 or beyond. Just be careful not to push it too far. Then, get ready to turn your shots into gorgeous, pro-worthy prints.